Regional Development Australia Northern Inland are the project leaders of the consortium involved in the Smart House, and it's all about showing how a house that might typically be used by a family of four can embrace the NBN and touch and feel and learn the different technologies.
It's an open social tour where we aim to give developers, the general public and industry alike, the ability to access a home with real information, real data that we can stream to them real time, to build applications, develop new solutions, develop new business models, and once it's proven in one home, it goes across the community. We've got a central energy smart meter, and we have Samsung technology, it's all the wireless technology. We have a number of different systems being installed into the home by CSIRO. We've got electronic sensors and devices which are able to connect to multiple different systems, to vehicles, to internal house security systems. When those systems are all connected, the important thing about our platform is, if you think of Facebook as social collaboration, we're data collaboration. The applications that we build go into telehealth. We have different sensors, different hardware capabilities, so that when you mix it all together from an advanced system like Blum offers smart drawers in the kitchen, we can connect that via input and output control. So if an aged person leaves the bedroom, we know what time they leave the bedroom. When they walk into the kitchen, so they might have dementia, we're able to open the drawers to remind them to take their pills. In the same instance, if they have a cooktop on, we can turn that cooktop off and make sure elderly are able to stay in the home for a long period of time. Well, we've gone through the information age, and I think the NBN's really enabling a new age, which is the conceptual age, where it's imagination and creativity that's going to enable us to push new avenues and new frontiers.
What excites me about the NBN is that it's future-proof, and that the applications that we'll be using in 5 or 10 years haven't even been dreamt of yet. So this is infrastructure for our children and our grandchildren, and it's not just about the here and now. This is about setting up Australia to have a significant competitive advantage over the rest of the world.